What's up, guys? It's your boy Jack. I'm back with another video, and just a quick update on where we are. Yesterday, when we left off, we were in first place, but as you can see, the enemies, they went insane training, and that's good. And I hope that they can keep it up for 2 days in a row, to try and keep this close, because for a second there, we were running away with it. I just requested the Duke myself. I'll wait and see how long it takes before I can get it. I do have the rune. It's only 10%, which is okay. That's not too bad. And we'll see how many troops I can train. Okay, let's go get some items. These real quick. In here. Six more to go. Let's do that now. What's my score now? 16 million. That's gonna take forever. Oh, you know who I forgot to be? All this time, I forgot to turn myself back into Germany. Oh, well. Could have been saving myself some speed ups. Last war, 29 million. Only 29 million. What's the time yet? This is it. Thank you. It's taking too long with the Duke. $32 million. A day. $35 million. What? Out of stone. There we go. Just enough stone to get by. Okay. That's my 20. Get out of here. And that's all that I have. Let's see where I'm at. Oh, I'm barely in first place. Yeah. I'm assuming this guy's gonna make a push, so I'm gonna have to make a push tomorrow as well. Like I say previously in other videos, I always win these events. Well, this at least, and this time will be no different either. I'm gonna win this one as well. So I guess that's it. How far? 15 million away. Nice little comeback. Nice little push. Again, we'll see if 2056 continues to push tomorrow. I definitely will do more training tomorrow as well, and we'll just see how it goes from there. If you've enjoyed this video of people training troops and coming back to take the lead individually, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and as always, thank you guys for watching, and until the next time, peace.